until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds. Yankee, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave.
Howdy, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie. We're done. Keep it up. Teacher, man. Real good.
Before you know it, you'll be coming up with your own moves. You'll do it like me.
Pete's a good teacher, man. Real good.
Keep going. You're almost there. Spectacular when I see it. And that's all you, Miles.
Come on, Finn. It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable nuform into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later. Escapees from the prison convoy have a street blocked off. Time to move.
Axel still.
Main axle? What? You ever done this?
Yeah!
No.
Well, my brother's a mechanic.
My brother's a doctor. You don't see me cutting brains open. What are we doing here? Improvising. Figuring it out. Living off the fat of the land. Just stay quiet and focus.
Get away from that car!
Say your prayers!
PDNY, hands in the air! Screw this! I'm getting my ass! Get on the ground! Hand in the line!
Someone spotted a bunch of escaped convicts with hostages blocking traffic. Let's go.
On good behavior, they say.
Right.
Gotta get some paper.
I think I'll try perspective today. Some shading, a little foreshortening.
No one says crime had to be ugly.
Say your prayers!
I'm making art over here, Spider-Man! Mind your own business!
Fortunately, today, your terrible art is my business.
Where'd this thing come from?
Does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? Whoa! Where'd you come from? That'll work. Rocks on the underground fighting in the streets with civilians in the middle. People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Here! streets!
Everybody, bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head, with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation of the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room...
See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years after Plaza was taken place.
Look around!
Lights out for you.
Rhea, everything all right over there?
Time, bro.
Rhea's not answering. Someone check on her. I'll take a look.
Shot at her during the rally. Should have taken it.
You ask me, we should have taken them all out. Protesters and rock bottom. Would have made better headlines.
What was that noise?
Rashad, you get that cash yet?
Gotta be quicker than that.
Sick.
I'm fine. I'll be okay.
You were at the opera house.
See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. To work. Webs won't reach. Conductive. Well, this is gonna work. That's one. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Underground's toys. Finn, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project, down that hall.
Our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
I'll have you know I'm also very good at fixing our office copy.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Thanks for bringing me. I've never been here before.
Gotta love that student discount. What do you think?
It's amazing. Trust Oscorp to shell out and make this place cooler than it has any right to be.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned...
I'm naming that one. Howard. You name
Looking
one.
Out your window, someday,
Leviathan.
You might see the brightest clownfish, or even the
Let's go to the main hall.
Anglerfish.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out! Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Museums like this where I grew up, we'd have to drive 2 hours to see something.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This
it's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Would you ever move to space? You know, only if my family came too.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh. Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Did you call Dad back?
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band gap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but...
I think that's the thing. We have to just make sure they get on the computer.
Integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
integration over the mesh. That boy's mind never stops.
Ooh, we got a play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on!
Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Look, solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Need something else. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs. You coming?
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the far reaches of our solar system and beyond.
Oscorp Nuclear Reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the Moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of
traveling lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16, 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space exploration possible.
The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
I need to get that picture of you and our converter for your dad.
It's not like we get out here often.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You're just a cheap knock.
Don't let it follow the tinkerer. Can't wait to rip the mask off. No.
Before I head back to Harlem.
You on standby!
Got something for you!
Let him out!
will let it grab you!
Let's try that again.
That guy in front of it!
Yeah!
that assistance complete? Goodbye.
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, my kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Protect yourself, okay?
Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Tails will take us up there. And I hope Spider-Man's okay.
It's coming!
Yeah!
Spider-Man!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there!
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Take down Roxxon with what we know about.
out new form.
Both works. No one cares. Aren't you tired yet?
Restore stuff. Time for venom.
Get away!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor.
Quit moving! You can't avoid me forever, Miles.
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not! This wasn't worth fight!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all our apartments blows. Have you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got?
I couldn't let you stop me.
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
That won't keep her locked down for long.
I couldn't let you stop me.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Quit moving!
I know about the promise you made to
Fine.
Rick, but
we'll
he didn't
serious.
Want...
Don't
I don't
want to
do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
Aren't you tired yet?
You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not!
I'll give you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels. Okay.
Oh.
enough! I'm done listening!
You never started!
I can stop it!
Much longer. What are you?
Okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine.
Hey, man, what's up?
Everything's all right.
I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm. vision, man, they couldn't see it, man, just let the picture develop. I got it, yeah, fly as a whip with propellers. All of these feelings are jealous, just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window with our angels. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I shut it away. On a rooftop, gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag defended the shoes, I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, the cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of Saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Got a commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Goodbye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick. I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. Every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Nicole. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Ripper!